Imagine being 3 seconds away from your goal. That was me in London. 4 years later, I was 0.3 of a second away from the podium in Rio. You could stop here, or start your impossible.